lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location, I still got PTSD. Fuck the big three, nigga, it's just big me, nigga, boom.
This is the 2020 Challenger Hellcat. It was wrapped. The paint got messed up because of the wrap. It just had a bunch of glue, and then it would peel all the paint. So now after we do the wide body, we're gonna get everything painted, and then it's gonna be done. So we're cutting.
Oh yeah.
We took off the plastic, now we're just gonna...
OSHA approved.
We're just gonna see what we do next.
All right, guys.
We cut all the fenders. We're just getting them, whatever, the wide body mocked up to see how it would be. It's actually looking pretty good with the cuts and everything. Oh yeah, she's looking gnarly. Someone's looking at the amazing red 135 right now. But yeah, we're gonna get back to cutting after our amazing pizza. Body kit is on. It looks thick. That ass is fat too, but it's all right, whatever. Oh shoot. Yeah. So this is the shop we're getting it painted at. It was all masked off, all sanded down. Getting ready to be painted. Look how wide they are. Holy. But yeah, so might be getting painted this week. But yeah, she's all ready. This is the booth. This is the booth where it's gonna get painted. But yeah, that's how she's, oh. And all the wide body parts are done, right? Here are the fenders. Front bumper isn't done yet, but I guess none of it is done yet. But yeah, look at that. All patched up, they sealed all the quarter panels so that it doesn't rust through. And yeah, should be fire, should be fire.